Yesterday, on my channel, I talked about a racially insensitive tweet done by Lauren Southern. And although the vast majority of you guys liked the video, a lot of you guys disliked the video. So, for this video, I'm gonna respond to the criticism that I got in the last video. Blacks will never be Europeans. Europeans will never be Africans. Sorry, those are the facts. I am sorry to, bust your bubble. But every single last human being is a direct descent from Africans. In other words, Europeans, in a sense, are kind of blackish. Eh.
It's everyone's friend, it's Tyler.
He's your
only black friend, so he's your best black friend. I wouldn't trade him for another black friend. Because black friends are rare, as you should be aware. He smiles like Richard Pryor, so just sit and stare. It's everyone's friend, it's Tyler. It's everyone's friend, it's Tyler.
Sorry, did I miss something? I could not see much because of the darkness in the video. She didn't say spot the Frenchman, she said European. They're clearly not Europeans. When she said spot the European, she obviously meant spot the white guy. So basically, she meant that the black guys that are living in Europe are not European, and that the white guys that are living in Europe are European. Because she implied that black people are not European, and that Europeans are white people, that basically came off to me as pretty racist. I am sorry, but if a person was born in a European country, that makes them European just as everybody else. She is referring to the immigration crisis, blah blah blah. I'm sorry, but black people in France have probably been there for a really long time. They colonialized the Louisiana Territory, as well as Quebec, as well as parts of Africa, and also parts of Asia. So maybe, just maybe, those black people walking across in that video have been there for a really long time prior to the immigration crisis. Also, Paris is a very international city compared to other parts of France. And because Paris is an international city, that's why you will have so many people from different backgrounds. That is why the tweet is just so stupid. You're not gonna find that many white Europeans in Paris of all places. I am not going to deny that immigration is a huge problem in Europe. However, black people have been in Paris long before the fucking immigration crisis. And because the black people in the video were just walking across, we have no idea if they're Islamic or not. They didn't have the Muslim clothing or say Allahu Akbar, so we have no idea if they're Islamic or not. Wow, Naked Ape was right. You're an SJW, Tyler. SJW, SJW, blah blah blah. At this point, I have no idea what classifies as a social justice warrior nowadays. When I first heard that term, I thought it referred to people that wanted social change but do the exact opposite of social change. In other words, social justice warrior was an ironic term. However, I've seen people who believe that social justice warriors and liberals are the exact same people. Also, I've seen people who tell me if I criticize the right, you must also be a social justice warrior. Because the term social justice warrior has been overused at this point, I have no idea what classifies as a social justice warrior anymore. I criticize Islam, I tend to criticize the social justice movement, and I try not to get easily offended by stuff. I don't advocate for doxing, I believe in free speech, and I'm against the people who destroy college campuses. The only similarity that I have with those people is the fact that I'm a left-leaning person, not some sort of conservative. How can you equate spot the nigger with spot the European? When people say spot the nigger, they're implying that black people are not American in this context of America. Lauren Southern is doing the exact same thing. She is basically saying, hey, look at those black people right there. They're not European because they are black. That is my reasoning on why I called it racist. The last comment by Goodfella talks about how the social justice crowd will not listen to the anti-social justice crowd no matter what. While it's true that there are some people within the social justice sphere that will not listen to us, there are some people that will listen to us. On my channel alone, I spoke to 3 feminists, and on Blair White's channel, she spoke to 2 feminists. Maybe it's me, but I'm so sick and tired of the us versus them mentality. The feminists that tend to be more open-minded, they tend to speak to us and actually chat with us. So, if the more open-minded people look at that post, they'll have a very, very bad first impression. And it's not just the social justice crowd that would be lost. It would also be people who are regular people who would also get lost. My main point is this. If Lauren Sutherland is reporting on Islamic terrorism in France, then clearly she's doing a bad job of signaling that. Nowhere in the clip did it indicate that the black people that were walking were Islamic. If she is really joking, then she looks really bad on the outside for shit posting like that. If I was a journalist and post shit like Spot the European, that would be very unprofessional for me. If she wants to be taken seriously, she must report things more accurately. And this is not the first time she did this shit either. In one video, she smeared anti-Trump supporters as Antifa, so I'm not really surprised. In other words, stop with the shit posting, stop with the misinformation, and just spread the facts. Anyway, if you have any more questions or comments, post them down below, and take care of you guys.
It's everyone's friend, it's Tyler. He's your only black friend, so he's your best black friend. I wouldn't trade him for another black friend. Because black friends are rare, as you should be aware. He smiles like Richard Pryor, so just sit and stare. It's everyone's friend, it's Tyler. It's everyone's friend, it's Tyler. It's everyone's friend, it's Tyler.